Yeah. Hello. Great choice. So long.
You never saw my full potential, father. But now, I shall show you.
Let him go, Ultron.
Once the Vision is freed from his enslavement, he will be the key in unlocking the future for man and machine alike. Any who stand in the way of our evolution must be deleted. I have witnessed a higher level of evolution. I am only the beginning. You humans cannot stop us. Accept it. The end of your species approaches.
felt this good in ages.
And make sure to double-check the inventory. Hang on, I gotta go deal with a thing. Be back in a sec. Finally, you're here! I've been waiting forever. Yo, you gotta check out what I made for you! You're gonna love this! You thought you were the only one keeping busy? This right here is what I call the costume combiner. It's powered by Convergium. Pretty sick, right? This bad boy will let you customize your uniform in all kinds of rad ways. Check it! I already tested it out on my clothes! Results may vary.
Oh, it's you.
Bye.
No more time for chatter.
Oh, hey.
And when multiple planets from alternate realities converge, the excess matter has to exist somewhere. Perhaps in alternate dimensions? We need to explore this further. Ah, it's you. Sorry about that. I wish I had some good news. But it seems like we keep finding more danger around every corner of this world. But perhaps this danger could also work to our advantage. Convergence may have caused our current status quo, but we could also find a way to use it to our benefit. I've got the proof right here. This device separates particles and then fuses them together in new ways. In essence, it simulates convergence to create new hybrid equipment. The only downside is that we can't yet predict the final outcome. Fortunately, nothing catastrophic has been produced. Yet. Hope that helped.
Bye for now.
I'm ready for action.
Yeah.